Ladies and gentlemen, the organizing committee of the ISSF World Cup Lima Peru 2022 will now take place. It's going to be in Trap Women event, start preparation and walking in a few minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, the organizing committee of the ISSF World Cup Lima Peru 2022 and the ISSF welcome you for today's Trap Women event starting now. On position number 4 with pit number 7, Erika Cesa from Italy. On position number 3, with bib number 5, representing Spain, Cristina Beltran. On position number 2, with bib number 3, representing the United States of America, Kaylee Browning. And in position number 1, with bib number 1, representing Italy, Alessandra De La Valle. The jury member in charge is Ms. Farias, and the referee is Mr. Poe. The athletes are about to begin. It's Italy, it's United States of America, Spain, and Italy once again. So we have two representatives of Italy, one from the United States of America and one from Spain. Kaylee Browning for the United States of America hits the target. The target is broken, so they have to repeat it right now. And that's a miss. One hit for Italy. One miss for Italy, Alessandra De La Valle. The target start broken.
the representative of the United States of America, Kayleigh Browning, has to repeat the target again. No target again. She has to repeat the target. And that's a hit for the United States of America. Next comes the representative of Spain, Beltran. And that's a hit for the United States of America. No target. Spain has to repeat it. There's no target. Spain has to repeat it again. And that's a hit. After two targets, we can see that the representative of the United States of America has two hits. Then comes, oh, that's a miss of Erika Cesa from Italy. After two targets shoot by all the athletes, we see that Kayleigh Browning from the United States had hit both. And that's a hit once again. So three targets from Kayleigh Browning from the United States of America. Now comes Spain. And that's a hit. Beltran from Spain has two targets hit. And that's a miss for Erika Cesa. And that's a hit for Alessandra De La Valle. Here comes the United States of America. And hit. And that's a miss for Spain, Beltran. That's a hit for Cesa, representing Italy. And the last target for Italy was broken. She has to repeat it. So here comes the last target of De La Valle, representing Italy. The last target of the first five targets. And that's a hit. Now comes the United States of America. The target was broken. She has to repeat it. And that's a hit for the United States of America. Now comes Spain. And hit. Now comes Italy with Erika Cesa, and that's a hit.
After five target shot, in position number one is Kayleigh Browning from the United States of America. In position number two, representing Italy, is Alessandra De La Valle. In position number three, with three targets each, comes Cristina Beltran and Erika Cesa.
I need to announce after the first target leading the competition with 5 out of 5. not on position number one. The position number one is promotion. Only after 5 targets, leading the competition with 5 out of 5 or one target behind is so and so, but not representing. Okay. Only a short comment who is leading.
Okay.
And if somebody is not satisfied, then there is a VAR, you know. You also have to tell the VAR is not taking place when the coach shows the VAR, and then we wait for an official decision. But
now comes Cesa from Italy for the first target, the 6th target.
For live streaming, you can say anything for that. It must move.
And that's a hit. It's Erika Cesa from Italy and hits the 6th target. Now comes, once again, Della Valle from from Italy. Now comes from the United States, Browning. And that's a hit. Next comes Spain, Beltran. The 7th target. Let's see how it goes. And that's a hit. Erika Cesa from Italy is going to shoot. And that's a miss for Cesa from Italy. Oh, and that's a miss from Della Valle. In position number one is Kelly Browning from the United States. Let's see how it goes, this target. And that's a hit. So 7 targets for Kelly Browning, 6 targets from Della Valle from Italy. Now comes Spain. The target comes out broken, so she has to repeat it. This is a hit target from Spain. Now comes once again Erika Cesa from Italy. And that's a miss. It was a straight target. Now comes Italy once again with Della Valle. And hit. Now the United States of America with bib number 3. It was a right target, hit it. Perfectly hit it. Now comes Spain. And he did. It was a straight target and she did perfectly. Here comes Erika Cesa from Italy. A right target, he did perfectly. Once again, Alessandra Della Valle representing Italy with bib number 1. And she hits the target. And a right target hit by the United States of America. The competition is really, really tight. So we see that the United States is leading with 9 targets. Then comes Italy with 8 targets, Spain, and Italy once again. Erika says it's going to shoot, and that's a hit. After 10 targets shoot, with 9 out of 10, is Kelly Browning from the United States of America. Then 8 targets of 10, Italy, 8 of 10, Spain, and 6 out of 10 is Cesa from Italy. They are going to hit the last 5 targets. Once it's over of this 15, one of the athletes must go out. This is the first semi-final, then we're going to have the second one. So these 5 targets are very important because they are going to decide which athletes maintain and continue competing for a place into the final. And that's a hit target from the United States. It was a right target. Hitted by Spain. It was a straight target. Well done. Right target for Italy, made by Erika Cesa. Now she had 7 points out of 11. Oh, and Alessandra Della Valle from Italy has missed this target, remaining with 9 targets hitted from 11 possible. And the United States hits the left target. Here comes Spain. And Spain misses this target. So she remains with 9 targets hitted out of 12. And Erika Cesa from Italy hit this target, having 8 points out of 12 possible. Della Valle hits once again. The United States of America hits this left target, having 12 targets hitted out of 13 possible. And Spain hits. She has 10 hitted targets out of 13 possible. Competition is really, really close. 3 athletes out of the 4 in this semi-final will remain competing for a space to the great final. And it's a hitted target for Erika Cesa from Italy, having 9 targets out of 13 possibles. And that's a miss from Alessandra Della Valle, representing Italy. So she has 10 targets out of 14 possibles. Now comes the United States of America. And the USA hits the target, leading this first semi-final with 13 targets hitted out of 14 possible. Only one miss by her. And Spain hitted this right target, having 11 targets hitted out of 14 possible. And Erika Cesa, representing Italy, misses the target, maintaining only 9 targets out of 14 possible. This one is the last target for all of the athletes. Della Valle hits, having 12 targets hitted in this semi-final. And the United States of America misses, finishing this semi-final with 13 targets out of 15 possible. And hit by Spain with 12 targets out of 15. And Erika Cesa hits the target. After 15 targets, in first position is Kelly Browning with 13 out of 15 possible. Then Italy, Alessandra Della Valle, 12 out of 15. Beltran from Spain, 12 out of 15. And Erika Cesa, 10 out of 15. Thank you very much for the athlete Cesa. Now we're still competing for 2 quotas for the final. So we have the United States of America, Italy Della Valle, and Cristina Beltran from Spain. It's a really, really close competition. So we have 10 more targets to go until the 25. No target this time. The United States of America has to repeat it. She's preparing to hit this target. Those 10 targets that come, they are really, really important to determine which of the 2 athletes will stay in the final. Oh, and the United States of America misses this target. And Beltran from Spain misses again. So after the 16th target, it's 13 targets from Italy, 13 targets from Kaylee Browning from the United States of America, and 12 targets from Spain, from Cristina. And Italy hits once again. Now it's preparing the United States of America for this target. And hits. Spain is preparing to hit this one. And misses. So Spain remains with 12 target hitted out of 17 possible. So in first position is Alessandra Della Valle from Italy with 14, and the same targets, United States of America, Kaylee Browning. And Italy misses. Now in first position is Kaylee Browning once again. Let's see how it goes, this target.
No target.
And the target is broken. She needs to prepare again. If she hits this target, she will be in the first position once again. And she does it. Now comes the representative of Spain, Beltran. After two target missed before, this one is a right target hit it. In position number one, we have the United States of America with 15 targets out of 18 possible. Alessandra Della Valle representing Italy with 14 targets out of 18 possible. And she misses, so she's with 14 remaining. Now the United States of America had the chance to extend the lead. If she hits this target, she's going to be two ahead of the representative of Italy with 16 and 14 targets. Let's see how it goes. And she does it. Now she's leading with two targets ahead. Now comes the representative of Spain, Beltran. She's preparing. And no target. She has to repeat. It was broken before. If the representative of Spain breaks this target, she's going to be equal in points with Della Valle from Italy. And she does it. Now we have in leading position Kaylee Browning from the United States, and second place with the same points is Della Valle from Italy and Spain, Beltran. And Della Valle hits, having 15 targets out of 20 possible. And Browning hits. She had 17 targets hit out of 20 possible. And then comes Beltran from Spain. Let's see how it goes. And she misses, so she stayed with 14 targets. After 20 targets shot, with 17 out of 20 possibles, in first position is the United States of America. With 15 out of 20 possible is Della Valle from Italy, and with 14 out of 20, Beltran from Spain. We enter into the five targets possibles. This will determine who of the two athletes will remain into competition to the great final. And Italy hits Della Valle. Now she has 16 target hit out of 21. Here comes the United States of America with Kaylee Browning. She does it, a right target, difficult one, but she achieved it. And here comes Spain, Beltran, Cristina Beltran. And she hits this target, having 15 out of 21 possible. The positions are remain as following. The United States first place, Italy second, and Spain third, with four remaining targets. Italy hits the target. And the United States of America missed this target, remaining with 18 targets possible. So the coach of the United States of America asked for Barr. He believes
Barr.
He believes that the athlete hit the target, and the referees need to check if it was hit or it was missed. So now they will see the cameras and see if the bar gives a point to the representative of the United States of America, or it's maintained as a missed target. If it's given hit, she's going to maintain the lead with 19 targets. If not, she's going to stay with 18 targets. So all of the jury members are checking the cameras and will decide soon if it's a missed or hit a target. The jury members and the referees are checking closely the video to see if a piece of the plate, of the clay shooting plate, is broken, then it will be a hit. If not, it's going to be a miss. So they just check the video, they're going to announce it.
It's a loss.
Now we continue with the competition. Here comes a representative of Spain, Beltran. If she hits the target, it's going to be 16 targets hit. She is really focused on the target. She's preparing right now. She's going to ask for the target. And the target goes broken. She has to repeat again with peep number 5. Cristina Beltran from Spain is about to hit the next target. If she does it correctly, she's going to have 16 points off of the 25 possible. It's going to be close to the other competitors. And she misses. She misses this target. No, it's a hit. It's a hit. The referee gives a good one. So she has 16 points. Now comes De La Valle and hits. De La Valle has 18 points out of the 21 possible. 25 possibles. And Kelly Browning hits from the United States of America, maintaining the lead. Cristina Beltran from Spain missed the target, remaining with 16 targets hit. It seems that the competitors that will continue into the final is going to be the United States of America and Italy. We have two last targets. In Italy, De La Valle misses this target. And the United States of America misses again. So the lead continues the same, but both miss the last target. Now the representative of Spain is preparing to hit, and she hits. Now she has 17 targets possible out of 25. We enter into the last target, and Italy hits. Alessandra De La Valle finished the first semifinal with 19 possible out of 25. For the last target comes Kelly Browning from the United States of America, and the target is broken. She has to repeat. Once these 25 targets are finishing, the two best results are going to pass into the great final. And she hits. The United States of America finished the competition with 21 targets. And Spain hits, finishing with 18 targets.
After 25 targets, the United States with 21 out of 25 in the first position. In second position, Italy with 19 out of 25. And third position, Spain with 18 out of 25. Thank you very much. Well done. Now it's change over time for semi-final 2.
The next round will eliminate place number 4. And in danger is at the moment that is that person. In danger. And then
just losing the leading one. Only the leading one. Only the leading one.
No, you can say all, but the leader and you can say everything in some short seconds. Leading so-and-so, and in the last position so-and-so. And then we have the last five targets, you know. After, let's say, after 10 targets, you can... In danger is that in that person at the end, because the next five targets will eliminate the fourth place.
Now we're going to start with the second semifinal. The second semifinal is about to begin. We have representatives from Italy, Spain, India and Finland. They are showing the targets before the starting of the competition, and the referee for this semifinal is Mr. Jack Bush, that comes from the United States of America. They are going to see the targets, and then we're going to announce the semifinal. So the first two of the first semifinal, they enter into a great final. Now for the second semifinal, we're going to decide which ones will accompany them in the great final. It could be either Italy once again, Spain with Fatima Galvez, India with Shakun Chaudhary, or Finland with Satu Mäkelä-Nummela. The second semi-final is about to begin. We have representatives from Italy, Spain, India, and Finland. As mentioned before, this semi-final is going to decide which two athletes are going to accompany the athletes of the first semi-final to the great final. They are testing their guns. In Spain, Fatima Galvez. She won recently a gold medal in the Olympics in Tokyo 2020 that was made in the year 2021 because of the pandemic situation. We have really good shooters in this semifinal. Ladies and gentlemen, the organizing committee of the ISSF World Cup Lima Peru 2022
welcome you for today's Trap Women event. In position number 4, Satu Makela Numela, representing Finland. In position number 3, Shagun Shotavi, representing India. In position number 2, Fatima Galvez, representing Spain. And in position number 1, Gaia Ragazzini, representing Italy. The referee in charge is Mr. Jack Purch, and the jury member, Ms. Farias, Maria Farias.
The second semifinal is about to begin, starting with Gaia Ragazzini, and it's a heated target. Now comes Spain's Tatiana Galvez, and she hits the left target. In position number 3, from India, she hits the target. And from Finland, she missed the target. So after the first target shot, was missed by Finland, and the all representative from Italy, Spain, and India have hit it. And it's a hit once again from Italy. Spain, Fatima Galvez missed the target. And India hits the target. Now comes Finland. Let's see. She missed the first one. She has to get it right. And she does it. It was a straight target. And she did perfectly. So the third target is going to be shoot. Gaia Ragazzini from Italy once again. And she hits the left target. Having 3 out of 3. Well done. Now comes Fatima Galvez from Spain. And hits the straight target. India hits the first, a right target. She has 3 out of 3. And Finland hits the target. 2 out of the 3 possibles. And the target is broken. Italy has to repeat. And it's a hit target. 4 out of 4 for Italy. Fatima Galvez from Spain is about to shoot. And see, she does it perfectly. Now comes India, perfectly done. And Finland, the fourth shoot, and she does it perfectly. This is the last target for the first 5 targets. If Italy hits perfectly, it's going to be 5 out of 5. And she does it. She's in position number 1. Now Spain is going to hit, and she does it perfectly. She has to repeat it. Spain, Fatima Galvez, the 5th target, and she does it perfectly. India, left target, well done by India. and well done by Finland. With 5 targets out of 5, in the first position is Italy and India. Then comes Spain with 4 out of 5, and Finland with 4 out of 5 as well. Now we enter into the next 5 targets. Italy starts once again. It's in 15 targets, and one of the athletes will go away of the competition. So after 15 targets, we see the results and we'll decide which one of them will stay. And Spain does it very good. And India, once again. Finland hits a left target. Well done. So the 6th target was hit perfectly by all of the athletes. And Ragazzini hits the right target. Oh, it's a missed by the representative of Spain, Fatima Galvez, having 5 out of the 7 possibles. And India hits. By now, India and Italy are leading the competition with 7 out of 7. And Finland hits the target. So the positions are Italy and India in the first position, and then comes Finland with 6 targets out of 8, and then comes Spain. And Italy misses her first target. And Spain hits. If India hits this target, it's going to be in the leading position. And does it perfectly. Now India is in the first position, following by Italy in the second position, Finland and Spain. And Finland hits, being in the third position. Was hit perfectly by Italy. Fatima Galvez. They don't know to which direction it's going to be, and it comes right. It could either go right, left, or straight, but in many angles. And India misses this target, being equal in the first position with Italy once again. So it's in leading position, Italy and India. Following by Finland, who is also with 8 targets. It's a very, very competitive semi-final. And the target is broken. She has to repeat it once again. Ragazzini looks really, really focused. She knows where the target goes because it was broken before. Let's see how the end hits perfectly. Now Fatima Galvez, the Olympic champion, hits the target. And India hits the target. It was a straight target. And Finland hits. With 9 out of 10 targets, equal, it's Italy, India, and Finland. With 8 targets out of 10 possible, Spain. We are entering into the 5 last targets. These last 5 targets are going to decide which of the athletes is going out of the competition, and the other 3 will continue competing until 25 target shots. So Italy hits. Now comes Spain. And Spain misses, so Fatima Galvez remains with 8 targets hitted. And India hits with 10, same position as Italy. And if Finland does it, it's going to be 10 as well. And Finland does it. So in the first position is Italy, India, and Finland with 10 targets hitted. Fatima Galvez is with 8. She has to shoot these four last targets perfectly if she wants to continue the competition. And Italy hits Fatima Galvez. Let's see how it goes. And she hits the left target perfectly. India. And India hits the right upper target with 11 target possible out of 12 shoot. And Finland misses. So now in the leading position is Italy and India. And the third position is Finland. If it continues like this, Fatima Galvez is going to be out of the competition. We have three remaining targets, and Fatima Galvez misses. Bar. So now the coach of Spain asks for bar. The referees and jury members need to check the video and see if it's a missed or hit the target. Referee Mr. Jack Burch and jury member Maria Farias is going to check the video and the replay and see if they believe it's a hit the target or it's a missed one. If it's a hit the target, Fatima Galvez is going to have 10 hit the targets. If not, she's going to maintain the points with 9. This target is crucial if she wants to maintain the competition. After those 15 targets, one of them is going to be out of the competitions. And 3 will remain competitive to continue competing for those 2 quota places for the great final. The referee, Mr. Jack Burch, is seeing the replay closely. They will determine which is the final decision of them. If they believe he's a hit target, it's going to change the points of Fatima Galvez from Spain, and she's going to have 10 instead of 9 targets hit. This is the second semi-final, which will determine which 2 athletes will enter into a great final to have the opportunity to win a medal. The referee and jury members continue seeing closely the video to determine if it's a hit the target or a lost one. They are checking closely the replay. All of the coaches has the chance to ask for bar if they believe the decision of the jury at that moment was not correct for them to check the video, the replay. The coach of Spain, Marcelo Dradi, a really renowned coach in the world of shooting, has asked for bar. Let's see which is the final decision of the referees and jury members. After this semi-final, we will enter into a final with the 2 first positions of the first semi-final and the 2 first position of the second semi-final will constitute the great final. They are continue checking the replay. It seems it's a very difficult decision because they are taking time to analyze if it's a broken target or it's a lost target. As mentioned before, this target is very, very important, because if it's a missed target, Fatima Galvez will not have the chance to continue to fight for a quota place for the great final. That's the reason why the referee and the jury members are taking that time to analyze correctly, which is the final decision. The final decision is lost. So the referee declared a lost target. So Fatima Galvez from Spain will remain with 9 targets. And it's very difficult for her at this moment. And India hits the target, having 12 targets hit it. And Finland hits the target. In the leading position is Italy and India with 12 targets out of 15 possible. And then comes Finland with Makela Humela with 11 targets out of 15 possible. And finally comes Fatima Galvez, who hits the last target. She's with 10 out of 15 possible. And India hits once again. Now comes Finland. And Finland misses this target with 11 out of 15 possible. All of the shooters has the last target from this first 15. And Italy, Gaia Ragazzini hits. And Fatima Galvez hits. India hits the target with 14 out of 15. If Finland hits this target, then Spain is going to be out of competition. If she misses, Spain will continue. With 14 out of 15, in the first position is Italy and India. Then comes Spain with 11 out of 15. And we congratulate the participation of Finland. Big round of applause. Now we will enter into the last 10 targets to determine which two athletes will enter into the great final. Now we will start the 10 last targets. Remaining competition is Italy, India, and Spain. With 14 targets out of 15 is Italy and India. And with 11 targets out of 15 possible is Spain. It's a very difficult competition right now for Spain, because she's with 3 targets less than the other athletes. And India does it perfectly. So the first shot of this block of 10 targets, the 3 of them does it perfectly. And Italy hits the target. With peep number 2 is Gaia Ragazzini, representing Italy. She's a really young athlete. And India hits the target. It was a right difficult, very, very difficult target, and she does it perfectly. So they continue the competition for these 2 quota places to the final. 8 remaining targets. And Italy hits the target. Fatima Galvez from Spain is preparing. She looks really, really focused. And she does it perfectly. It was a difficult right target, and she controlled it perfect. Here comes India, and she hits. All of the 3 athletes have perfect shoots of these initial 3 targets. With 7 targets left, and only two quotas for the great final, the athletes continue competing very, very strong to enter into a great final that will accompany the ones of the first semi-final. Gaia Ragazzini from Italy, and she does it perfectly. She has four targets hitted in this block. Now comes Fatima Galvez and hits a straight target very, very well. India, if she hits, she will continue leading with Italy, and she does it perfectly. So they have shot four targets out of the 10 last. Six targets until we will know which ones will enter into a final. And the target is broken. Italy has to repeat it. She's breathing, she's focused. Let's see how it goes. And she does it perfectly. It's a hit target. 19 out of 20 possible. Well done. And Fatima Galvez does it. And the final target for India. And she does it perfectly. With 19 out of 20, and the first position is Italy and India. And with 16 out of 20 is Spain. Now we enter the five last target. Those are crucial to determine which two of the three athletes will enter into a great final. And Italy misses. So it's a really important target for Spain if she has to continue fighting to get in the first or second position. And she hits. And India hits. Now India is in the first position, followed by Italy in the second position, and third, Spain, with only four remaining targets. And Italy hits the right target. Fatima Galvez from Spain, fighting back. And she hits the left target. Well done. Now comes the leading position from India. And she does it perfectly. So she's continuing in the first position of this second semi-final. Gaia Ragazzini from Italy looks really, really focused. With only three remaining targets. And she does it perfectly. A left target. Spain, Fatima Galvez, the Olympian, the Olympic medalist. She hits perfectly. She's fighting back. And India does it perfectly as well, remaining in the first position. There are only two targets left to finish this second semi-final. Gaia Ragazzini from Italy. Gaia Ragazzini, and she missed this target. Bar, and the coach of Italy asked for bar. The athlete of Italy believes she hit the target. That's why she and her coach asked for bar. The referee and the jury members are going to check the replay. This target is crucial for Italy. If it's given missed, she will remain with 21 targets. If it's given hitted, she will have 22 targets, as same as India. These last two targets will determine which of the two of the three athletes, which two athletes will enter into the great final? The weather is perfectly for shooting today. It's sunny. You can see the clays perfectly in contrast with the green, with the green background. It's a long for competition for them. We'll see what the referee says, the final decision. And it's a loss. We'll continue with the competition. It was a loss. From now on, in the leading position is India with Shagun Chaudhary. And she misses. Fatima Galvez from Spain misses the last target. And India hits. India is leading the competition. The last target for Italy. And it's a hit. It's a hit for Italy, finishing with 22 targets out of 25 possible. It's a hit by Fatima Galvez as well, finishing with 20 out of 25 possibles. And the last shot by India. And hits. With after 25 targets, in position number one, it's India. Position number two, Italy. In position number three, Spain. Congratulations. India and Italy will enter into a great final. The final will start in 10 minutes. So the second semi-final is finished. Now we have the athletes. We have the athletes that will enter into a final. So it's going to be Italy, the United States, and India. The athletes of the final are preparing. In 10 minutes it will start. It's going to be a fascinating final with representatives from different continents, such as Italy from Europe, we'll have India, we'll have the United States of America, all of them with great shooters. It's going to be an amazing final. As we saw, there were two great semi-finals. The athlete of India hit 24 targets out of 25 possible. Almost 100% of accuracy. We are getting closer into the final, women's trap final, here in Lima, in the World Cup 2022, with more than 40 nations represented. More than 150 plus athletes from all over the world.
The final is about to begin. Ladies and gentlemen, the organizing committee of the ISSF World Cup Lima Peru 2022 welcome you to the Trap Women Final. In position number 4, representing Italy, Alessandra Della Valle. In position number 3, representing the United States of America, Kaylee Browning. In position number 2, representing Italy, Gaia Ragazzini. And in position number 1, representing India, Shagun Chaudhary. Jury member is in charge, Maria Farias from Venezuela, and the referee is Mr. Poe from Dominican Republic. Let's start the final. Good luck for the athletes. The great final is about to begin. With the best position is India, Shagun Chaudhary. She shot the semi-final perfectly with 24 targets out of 25 possible. And she misses the first target. Now comes Italy, Gaia Ragazzini in the second position. And she misses as well. The third position from the United States, Kaylee Browning. She misses as well. It could be the nervous of this final, because they haven't hit as many targets in the last 25, and they hit the first one. And Italy hits this target. No, it was India. It was India that hit that target. Gaia Ragazzini from Italy comes next, and she hits the target, a straight target. The United States of America hits the straight target. And Alessandra Della Valle in fourth position. Nope, no target. They have to repeat it. Alessandra Della Valle once again in the second target. And she hits the target. India hits the target. Gaia Ragazzini from Italy. And she misses. No, she's asking for bar. Oh, it's a good target. That's what the referee says. So no need for bar. Kaylee Browning from the United States hits the target. And Alessandra Della Valle from Italy misses this target. They are entering to the two last targets out of these five, and India hits the target. Gaia Ragazzini from Italy. She looks really focused. And it's a right target and perfectly hit it. Kaylee Browning from the United States. And misses. She missed this target with 2 out of 5. Italy misses this target, Alessandra Della Valle. And India misses. Gaia Ragazzini hits the target, so she finishes with 4 hits out of 5. Kaylee Browning hits 3 out of 5. And
Alessandra Lavalle. Four hits out of five, three out of five, three out of five, and three out of five for Italy. And India misses the target. So she remains with three out of six now. Next comes Gaia Ragazzini from Italy. And she hits the target perfectly. Kelly Brown from the United States of America. She misses the target. Now comes Italy. Alessandra Della Valle. And hits the right target. India hits the target perfectly. Now comes Gaia Ragazzini once again from Italy, the young athlete. She competed in the Junior World Championship here in Lima last year, and now is representing Italy as a senior. Well done for her. That's Kelly Browning, and does it perfectly, a right target. Alessandra Della Valle, and missed the straight target. Now in the first position is Raya Ragazzini from Italy. In the second position is India with the United States of America and Italy with the other athlete. And India hits the target. So with three remaining targets for the first 10. Gaia Ragazzini looks really focused and does it perfectly. Now the United States of America with Kelly Browning. Does it well. A right target. Alessandra Della Valle is next. And she misses the target. A right one. Very difficult one. And India misses the target. Next comes Gaia Ragazzini from Italy. She looks really focused. And does it perfectly, a straight target. Now the United States of America with Kelly Browning once again. And she hits it perfectly. Well done. Next comes Alessandra Della Valle from Italy and hits. And India hits. And Kelly Browning. With nine hits. With nine hits, in the first position is Italy with Gaia Ragazzini with seven hits, USA, six hits out of 10, India and Italy. And it's a right target for India. Now comes Gaia Ragazzini and hits it perfectly. Continue leading this competition. The United States of America hits the target. And Italy with Alessandra Della Valle hits the target. With four remaining targets, India missed this target. these last four targets are really important to continue fighting for a medal. And Gaia Ragazzini hits again with 11 targets. And Kaylee Browning hits. Alessandra De La Valle and hits. Hit by India. A left target, well done. Now comes Gaia Ragazzini from Italy with bid number 2 in the first position. And misses a straight target. But she still is in the first position with 11 hits. Now comes Kaylee Browning from the United States of America and hits this target. Alessandra De La Valle from Italy is about to hit. She looks really focused. And she does it very well. With only 2 remaining targets. And India hits the target. Next comes Gaia Ragazzini from Italy. And hits the right target perfectly. Now comes the United States of America with Kaylee Browning. And hits the target. Alessandra De La Valle hits the target as well. India misses the target. It seems she's going to be out of the competition, missing the last target of this 15. The target was broken before she even had the chance to shoot. Gaia Ragazzini from Italy once again. The last target of this first 15 will decide which athletes will have the medals. And it's a hit. The coach asked for bar, but we continue because the referee says it's a hit. No need for bar. And Kaylee Browning from the United States hits. And Alessandra Valle hits. 13 hits for Italy, Gaia Ragazzini. 12 hits out of 15 for Kaylee Browning, the United States. 10 hits for De La Valle. And 9 hits from India. Congratulations. We continue with the next 10 hits. We have already the medalist. We don't know yet who's going to win this competition, but they have the chance to win even the gold, silver, or bronze medal. And Gaia Ragazzini from Italy misses this target, remaining with 13 hits out of the 16. And the United States hits. Now they are equal in the first position with 13 targets. And Alessandra De La Valle hits. She continues in the third position. It looks like it's going to be like this. Let's see what happens in the next 9 targets. We have 2 athletes representing Italy in this great final. And hit by Gaia Ragazzini from Italy. The United States, she looks really focused. And she misses a right upper target. Alessandra De La Valle from Italy, she hits. Now it's only 1 target ahead. So it's 14 targets hit by Italy, Gaia Ragazzini, 13 from the United States, and 12 by the other representative of Italy, Alessandra De La Valle. It's a really, really close final. Let's see what happens in the next 8 targets. This is the medal match, ladies and gentlemen. Gaia Ragazzini really focuses and she hits the target, a right target. Now comes Kaylee Browning from the United States of America. She looks really focused and hits the straight target. Alessandra Della Valle from Italy once again, and she hits the straight target. They remain in the same positions. Italy, USA, and Italy once again for gold, silver, and bronze. And Gaia Ragazzini hits the straight target. Continuing with the lead for the gold medal match. And the United States of America misses this target. No bar? No, the coach has not asked for bar. And Italy has the chance. No, it was a hit target. The referee says it was a hit target for the United States of America. And it's a hit target for Alessandra Della Valle from Italy. So they remain in the same positions. The last target out of the 20 targets. And Italy with Gaia Ragazzini hits once again. Kaylee Browning preparing for the next hit. And she hits the right target. It's a hit for Italy as well. The last five targets. And it's a hit by Italy, Gaia Ragazzini, with 18 hits by now. The United States and hits a right target. Alessandra Della Valle, she's ready, and she does it perfectly. A left upper target. We have only four targets remaining to decide who's going to have the bronze medal and which of them are going to fight into the gold medal match. And that's a hit for Gaia Ragazzini once again. And Kaylee Browning hits. Italy hits, Alessandra Della Valle. So the positions are remaining the same. Gaia Ragazzini is fighting for the gold medal. Kaylee Browning in second place, and third is Alessandra Della Valle. The first two are going to enter into the gold medal match with 10 more targets to be hit. Gaia Ragazzini hits the target once again. Kaylee Browning, she looks ready. And the United States misses this target. Now she has 18. And Alessandra Della Valle has the chance to equal. And she equals. Gaia Ragazzini is ready. No target. She has to repeat. No target once again. The referee is going to check the machines. She has to turn and he's going to ask for the target. And it seems it's not working. They're going to repeat once again, and it's a broken target. And now, okay, Now it worked. Okay, worked again. So the athlete should be ready to shoot this target. Gaia Ragazzini. And she does it perfectly. Kelly Browning from the United States of America. And she hits the target. Alessandra Della Valle from Italy. No target, she has to repeat. Those targets are crucial if she wants to enter into the gold medal match. And it's broken again. She has to repeat. She looks focused, calm, and ready. And once again, she has to repeat the target. It was broken before even she had the chance to hit it. Okay. When the referee asked for it, it worked perfectly, the machines. Italy, Alessandra Della Valle, she's ready. And hits perfectly. The last target to be hit. Kelly Brown in the last target, and she hits Alessandra Della Valle. And she hits. With 22 targets out of 25, for Italy, Gaia Ragazzini, 20 out of 25, and 20 out of 25 for Alessandra Della Valle. We congratulate Alessandra Della Valle for the bronze medal. Now will come the gold medal match between Italy and the United States of America. Now, 10 more targets, and we will know who's going to be the winner of this event. The women trap final for the gold medal is going to be against Italy, against the United States of America. Italy's 2 targets ahead of the United States of America, and 9 targets remaining. And it's a miss by the United States of America. Now, Gaia Ragazzini is 3 targets ahead of Kelly Browning with 8 remaining targets. And the young athlete of Italy hits the right target. And the United States hit the straight target. Gaia Ragazzini from Italy, she took part of the Junior World Cup in Lima last year in 2021. She's a really young athlete with a great present and future.
Ready.
With 7 remaining targets, the Italian Gaia Ragazzini seems really focused. She has been hitting all the last targets. And she misses. It was a bar. So the coach from Italy, no need for bar. No need for bar. The referee says it was a good target. So the referee says it's a good target, and we continue with the competition. Here comes the United States of America. And the United States of America hits the target. Italy is leading the competition with three targets, with three hits ahead of the United States of America. Oh. And Italy hits the straight target perfectly. And the United States hits the right target. We have only five remaining targets to know who's going to win the gold medal and who's going to be in second place. Oh. And Italy, Gaia Ragazzini hits the target. She has 28 hits. Kate Browning hits the right upper target. And let's see. Oh. And misses the target. So we continue with the competition. The United States of America has to hit the target to continue. And she does it, a straight upper target. And it was done perfectly. We have only three remaining targets to finish. Ready. Gaia Ragazzini looks really, really focused. If she hits the target, she's going to be the winner. Oh. And she hits the target. And the United States hits the right target. If she hits this one, she's going to be the winner. One more hit. 29 against 27 hits. Two hits of difference between Italy and the United States of America. And she hits. And golden hit. We have the winner of the Women Trop event. We congratulate Gaia Ragazzini from Italy for the first place and Kaylee Browning for the second of the United States of America. All of the medalists, please stay for the official picture of the ISSF and the Organizing Committee of Lima 2022. In a few moments, we will begin the final of Trap Men's for the same competition. Be ready So please, we will be back in a few minutes. Thank you very much.